come over.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
I'll do what I can.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
I heard this. Scourge came from outer space.
Let's take a look, shall we? Come on, you ugly bugger! Maybe there's something we can use. You fugly mutt!
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Go in there, those things still bumping around. Take them out! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. Cindy didn't make it. She passed away during the night. Mike buried her down by the beach. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Absolutely.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Or bloody walking corpses.
I'm so thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
All right.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find. You find anything? Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, thank God. My muscles are starting to cramp up.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
I guess I can give you a hand.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
It's running like a dream.
This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Oh!
It's always worth taking a look.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Ha!
I heard... This scourge came from outer space.
Feel like I'm back in these bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
I'll do what I can.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it. Come on, quick!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Blew up good!